the enlightened
protect me in this battle.
help our enemies.
Our enemies.
salvato!
Yeah!
shadow engulf our enemies.
usual customers. Well, greetings, my lord. It's a real pleasure. How may I help you?
I imagine that your customers are mostly miners.
Yeah. I'm sure. Thank you. It was a pleasure.
Excellency, it is an honor.
Hello. You lost?
No. Why do you ask?
It's just so we rarely get visitors. Well then, what can I do for you?
What can you tell me about the ruins that we can see up there?
Not a great deal. To my knowledge, no one's ever been able to reach them. There were some officials from the city that came, but when they saw they couldn't easily climb up to the plateau, they just left. There must have been a path that caved in. Unless some sort of tunnel in the mine takes you there. Anything else?
What can you tell me about the mine?
It's ancient work. The natives must have dug it out a long time ago and then abandoned it. Even if it is strange work for islanders, it looks more like something we would do on a continent. We're trying to restore it. The rock is extremely rich in iron ore. But the tunnels are very old. You need to go slowly. None of us are in a humor to be buried alive. We did explore a few of them, and we're exploiting the closest, but others, nah, they're still inaccessible. Anything else?
If I got this right, this hamlet is home to only miners.
Yes. It's not been all that long that we've taken up residence here. For the time being, we've only been working a part of the mine because the veins run so deep in the tunnels. Hopefully, more miners will come, and that will attract other craftsmen to our village. We'll see. Anything else?
I'll leave you to it then.
Until we meet again.
Glad to see you, my friend. Can I do anything for you?
I must leave you.
Karanz, do you need something?
I've never heard you talk about... I must leave you. See you later.
Finally, here we are. These are the ruins that Lady Lorene spoke to us about.
I'll drown myself with the morning tide if these buildings are of native construction.
Explore the area. Something may give away the identity of the architects.
A bit of poison on my blade, and let's go!
Bit of poison on my blade.
Let's go!
Bit of poison on my blade.
Yeah.
And let's go!
Let's see if you can ward off this fate!
blade. Then let's go!
This seal, I know the insignia, even if it has become more detailed in recent decades. It's hard to believe my eyes.
What nation does it belong to?
This is the ancient coat of arms of Serene. It's a congregation seal. No, let's continue to dig. I need to know more. I need to understand.
Poison on my blade. Then let's go! This journal confirms what we suspected.
A continental nation had once attempted to colonize the island with the help of the Nauts, and they were repulsed. From what I was able to decipher, few of them actually managed to escape.
I should have known as soon as we discovered those ruins that we were not foreign to these lands.
The major part of the journal has faded, and I'm not able to decipher the name of the author. I don't think we'll learn anything else here. No possible doubt remains. All the clues point in the same direction. The people from the sea who built these ruins and confronted the natives, they were us.
It's difficult to admit. And to think that I turned to you to help us against the Bridge Alliance. I do not judge you guilty of the crimes of your ancestors, but this story is known.
I know. This will not help our relations with your people, that is certain.
And to think we helped you. I'm having trouble dealing with this, even if it does explain a lot. We're gonna have to keep this story under lock and key. The natives are not gonna swallow it easily without a long chew.
This must be the reason they kept us in the dark. Constantin is gonna be furious when he learns this.
Cousin! You have returned! How did things go?
Oh, you don't look well. What's happened here?
Nothing. Nothing terribly bad, in any case. I must have eaten something that's having trouble going through me.
Seems to me that this illness has been lingering too long. Who prepares your meals? Are they safe?
No one is poisoning me, dear cousin. We are far from court and their customs. It's nothing. Take my word for it. Now then, what do you have to tell me?
We had a talk with Lady Morange and we explored the ruins that she suggested we visit. All our findings point to one conclusion. Those ruins were originally built by the Congregation of Merchants.
The Congregation? Us? But Father never once even hinted. Once again, he must have deemed me unworthy to know the secret. How he must despise me.
A Constantin.
We need to learn more. I want to understand. I need to know everything my father has kept from me. This question also concerns you. You look too much like a native for that to be a coincidence. Since we cannot bombard my father with questions, others here must give us the answers we require. The congregation, even in the past, could not have made it to this island without help. We are pitiful sailors.
You are thinking of us. But I assure you that I know nothing of this story.
You are perhaps simply not aware, but your admiral stationed at the captainry surely is. Go and find her, cousin. Try to learn the final chapter of this story.
Very well.
Anything else?
I'm going to leave now. Goodbye, Constantin.
Look out for yourself.
Welcome. It's such a pleasure to have you seen anything to your liking. Thank you for your visit. See you soon.
You'll find all you need in our selection.
Desarde, what can I do for you?
I've explored many ruins on this island, ruins that after careful scrutiny were built by the congregation. In one of them we found a journal that made reference to your guild. This document, as are the buildings, date much further back than the arrival of the Bridge Alliance a decade ago. These discoveries raise a good many questions that my cousin would like you to answer.
I understand. All the same, we are in a difficult situation. We are bound by the pact. I could eventually overlook these engagements if you would perform a service. Commander Fernando, who holds the port of San Mateus, has problems with certain members of Teleme. The bishop that accompanies you on occasion could without a doubt tell you more.
I won't hesitate to speak to him about it.
Solve these problems, and I will reconsider the validity of the pact. I will answer your questions. Anything else?
I need to be going. Until we meet again, Admiral.
My dear child, what can I do for you?
I had a meeting with Admiral Cabral concerning what we found in those ruins. She said she was bound by a pact that kept her from answering questions on the subject.
The Nauts are nothing more than mercenaries of the oceans. I suppose that she wants something in exchange.
Effectively. She told me that her men posted at San Mateus met with some problems. And she advised me to speak to you. Does that make sense?
I believe I see what the Admiral is speaking about. Or rather, who? A few of our zealous brothers are overcome by their faith. You already witnessed it for yourself at San Mateus. They look with a wary eye at all those who do not swear faith to Teleme and refuse to express their faith openly. It is possible they have decided to target the Nauts. We will need to speak with those on Teleme lands, and of course seek out the Bishop Domitius.